Hi everyone, today this is for a new video and we're going to talk about the new LEGO Technic sets for the summer 2023 with new informations because now we have the prices of each set that is going to be released during the next summer. So let's start with the Peugeot Hypercar 9X8. This is a set that was revealed with all the informations already since a while, so I'm going to pass on it, but just to give you again the information, set number 42156. 18 plus years old set with 1775 pieces and a price point of $200, which is correct, I feel, for the piece count. But yeah, we'll see how it looks like. Certainly, it could be a great set. Now we pass to the set that a lot of people are waiting for. This is the set number 42146, the Liber LR 13,000, an 18 plus set with 2,882 pieces and a price point of $450. So this set was actually supposed to be released the last year in 2022, but for some reasons that me personally I don't know, it was cancelled and now it's due to be released this year for the summer. We don't have date exactly, so certainly it should be released before the other sets of the summer wave, so before August, maybe in July, maybe in June, we don't know. But it's rumored again, so I hope for the fans that actually this Liber will come out one day, because imagine the frustrations of some Technic fans the last year to know that this was cancelled. Now we pass to the sets of August 1st, and we have the first one, the 42157, the Skidder of John Deere. This set with 1492 pieces that we talked about already before, but now we know that it will cost between $170 and $180, which is kind of what I expected because of the license with John Deere, that is an iconic brand, and also for the type of vehicle. Certainly we should get a lot of functions, maybe try to cut some fake trees, try to carry them, I don't know, but yeah, we know that this vehicle works in the forest to remove the trees, etc., from what I saw on Google Images. I'm not an expert, but yeah, from what I saw, and so I expect a lot of nice functions with this one, and also a nice look, because I imagine that LEGO wouldn't fail licensed with John Deere. We had already a nice little tractor at the beginning of last year, I think. It's actually a nice set, even if I don't own it, it looks quite nice, so I imagine that this one should look good too. We have, after the set 42158, the NASA Perseverance Mars Rover, a set of 1132 pieces and a price point of $90. So this is interesting because we have a set that is kind of affordable, I would say, for even the lower budgets, and with a piece count that is really interesting, more than 1,000 pieces. The last time that we had a piece count of over 1,000 and a price point around $100, it was the Batman Batmobile. This was an excellent deal, to be honest, in my opinion. And so this interests me. Maybe not the vehicle, maybe I won't buy it, but I'm happy to see that we can have some cheap sets even in this summer wave. We have, after the set 42159, the IP vehicle. We still don't know what it is. We will see if one day, soon, in the weeks, in the month that comes, we'll know more about it, certainly. Now, it comes with 1475 pieces and it has a high price point, retail price, because it will be on sale, apparently, for $200 to $250. $240 to $250, sorry. So, this is not what I was expecting, to be honest. I feel that it's quite expensive compared to the piece count. I mean, yeah, it seems to be expensive. We have the 4GT that is going to come out in March with, I think, 1,200 pieces, something like this, and it's going to cost just $120. So I guess that this IP vehicle, as its name now, will be a good iconic car, unknown vehicle, we will see. Also, we'll have some nice functions, maybe gearbox, working direction, motor detail, all these kind of things we need to have, because the price is really high for the piece count, so, and the scale, it won't be a big vehicle, so yeah, let's pray that we can have minimum a good gearbox and all these kind of things. Now we have the price that shocked me the most from all this list. It's the Audi RS Q e-tron, set number 42160, coming with 914 pieces and a price point of $160. So this is quite surprising, I have to admit, because we got the Bugatti Bolide the 1st of January that was released at a price point of $50 with 905 pieces. And in the same list right now, we have the Lamborghini Huracan, with 806 pieces released at $50. So what is the thing? We don't know. Some persons were saying that yes, certainly it could come with powered up functions, motors, something like this. And yeah, certainly, of course, the Audi license put the price a bit higher, but we see that Bugatti or Lamborghini can have chipset too, McLaren also in the past. So for me, the license is not too much an argument. I don't understand. We have not even 1,000 pieces and a price one of $160. Sorry, it's insane. So certainly it will come with electronic functions, these kind of things, batteries, I don't know, we'll see, motors. But yeah, it only can be in this way. Now I'm a little bit disappointed because the vehicle in fact looks really good when you see pictures on internet, and with such a low piece count, I was expecting a minimum, it looks accurate to the vehicle, but if they start to add functions, maybe it's going to compromise the look for more playability, I don't know. So I'm a little bit worried about this one because it was one of the most interesting sets in my opinion for this wave, on my budget, depending on my budget too of course. And now we finish with the Lamborghini Huracan, not Hurricane obviously, set 42161, 806 pieces, $50, so this should be a simple vehicle like the Bugatti Bolide, like the McLaren Senna, GTR, with end of gold steering, with opening hood, with opening doors, working pistons, these kind of things, as we know in the Technic set. So let me know what you think about these prices. To be honest, I'm still shocked about the Audi price. I don't understand, but certainly we'll finish to understand in some weeks or months when it will be revealed. Remember that in March we get some new Technic sets that are not so expensive because we have the Batcycle of Batman, the Chevrolet NASCAR Camaro, and the aircraft helicopter, and also the 4GT. And as much the 4GT will be, at least the biggest set will be at $120. Which is nice, so we're gonna have a affordable wave in March. So yeah, let's wait for March. I'm really impatient to buy some sets that will come soon. And don't forget to subscribe, to like the video. Let me know what you think about this in the comments, and we'll see you for a new video really soon. Bye bye.